C-R-A-Z-Y.
Okay, we get it.
Crazy Ex-Girlfriend.
Hi.
No solicitors.
Oh, no, no. I live next door, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's me. You know, I was going around introducing myself, handing out those croissants that I made.
Yeah, I remember you. Look, just as a tip, we don't actually, like, talk to each other around here. That guy has lived next door to me for, like, 11 years. And, like, I say guy, but honestly, it could be, like, a stack of cats in a jumpsuit.
Oh, I liked it. Take it easy on yourself.
I think the ice cream is down here.
What are you talking about, Josh? It's right in front of you.
Are you okay?
Wait, why is Greg talking to a homeless?
Oh, hi, Rebecca.
Hey. You know each other?
Yeah, I think it's catchy, and I have great taste.
Really?
Did you see this resume? Harvard, Yale, special skills, Mandarin? Did she get this out of a resume book? What the hell is she doing here? Exactly. It makes no sense.
Rebecca, this is Paula.
Oh, hi. Are you my assistant? Great. I am going to need so much help setting up my computer. I'm like a total grandma.
Actually, Paula is our head paralegal.
Oh, hello. Sorry, hi.
Hi. Yeah. 2 years of training, 6 months of night school, and 15 years of experience, but never mind.
Oh, yeah, keep going. You're doing great, honey.
I'm sorry, too. I'll say
it. Would you just shut up? You're just such a selfish, whiny, entitled brat. Just stop.
You talk?
What? I talk all the time. You're too busy staring at the narcissus pond of your bewitching self to even notice.
Wow. You're mean and poetic.
So we never soil it with a death pool on the side.
Josh, age 52, parasailing accident.
That's so smart. Same.
I hope you don't mind, but I handed out copies of your resume. I mean, we are just so honored and, well, confused, frankly, to have an attorney of your caliber here.
So, Daryl Whitefeather, that's a really interesting name.
Well, I'm what they call a full 1/8. 1/8 Chippewa.
Oh.
Those are my people.
Thanks for your support, guys. It really has meant a lot to me.
Of course.
Jinx!
Is this her? This is who we've been waiting for? This is Rebecca Bunch, your star attorney?
Hi. Sorry. What?
You're 25 minutes late, and that does not happen here anymore.
Who's this? What's this? What's going on? What's
Rebecca?
Happening?
This is Nathaniel Plimpton, the new co-owner of the firm.
Wait, you sold the firm? You bought the firm? You sold it and he... No.
Yes. Yeah.
¿Qué te pasa? ¿Qué fue?
Nada. Mi corazón quebrado en pequeños pedazos no hace mucho tiempo.
Ah, vaya. Por eso estás llorando.
En verdad, no. Es porque... Míralos. Sus ojos parecen como mis ojos.
I haven't been to confession in 3 years.
My son, you must repent and do 5,000 Hail Marys.
That's so many.
And 400.
Heck stands, dude! It's me, bro!
Father Brah! No way!
Yeah, I got promoted. I can finally do confession now.
That's amazing, Father Brah!
I will give my counsel as a graduate of preschool.
Preschool?
No, priest school.
Ah!
I just talked to Jesus, and he said that it's cool.
Jesus said it's cool!
Dude,
they got Twizzlers. Throwback!
Rebecca, let me introduce you to these two fine gentlemen. This is Hector, 203rd best surfer in the state.
202nd.
Sometimes she drives me crazy, but 8 jets, 4 light settings, jumbo cup holders, she's perfect.
She has her daddy's hair in her filter.
Yeah.
And this is White Josh, so named because he looks just like Josh, except for he's white.
Also, my name is also Josh.
She wants to own an Italian restaurant?
Oh, come on, you know what she means.
God, I wish you were not still single. I will not feel safe until one of you is married.
You lost. The wine bar's over on Foothill.
Just here for some baseball.
Sounds good. What can I get you?
Beer, please. Any kind.
You from around here? Never seen you before.
I actually just moved to town from New York.
Seriously? I love New York. What brings you here?
Work. And, I'm actually here because I'm meeting a friend, but I don't see him.
Great. Maybe I know him. Is he 8 years old? Or an alcoholic? Because that's what we've got here.
Shh. Just let her talk.
Damn it, Rebecca. Is that a hickey on your neck? Okay, look. Keep in mind, anything happens, we go right to the abortionist. Nothing is going to ruin your future and your career. You hear me, Rebecca? Are you listening to me? Your future is all that matters.
Now, you respect me and my boundaries, or we will have no relationship at all. Do I make myself clear?
Crystal.
My mom and dad are here.
My mom is late as per the usual.
this has been a great summer.
It's been the best summer.
But,
Grand Dame arrives. Okay, I'll be right there, Mother. I'm sorry, you were sick?
But with school and baseball...
What? Good God, Mother, are you trying to kill me?
I just think that we're just really different. You know, like you're like really dramatic and like weird. I don't know. I think maybe we should take a break.
Oh, she's sweet.
Yeah.
She's also a lot.
I know, but in a good way.
When I sang my solo, I felt like some palpable connection with the audience. And I know that it was like a bore my mom didn't show, but in that moment, it was like... everyone was my mom, you know? Whatever, she's just pissed because I didn't do the mock trial summer intensive. Oh, she wasn't even gonna let me go here, but then I called my dad on his honeymoon in the Bahamas and I told him I was having suicidal thoughts, so ta-da, here I am.
Because romantic love is not an ending. Not for me or for anyone else here. It's just a part of your story. A part of who you are. And so, here we go. This is a song I wrote